What's up, you guys?
What is up, IK fam, boo fam? Okay, because we don't. Kim keeps messing
Take
up.
Take the exit. No, Isaiah keeps messing up. Anyway,
is it boo fam?
What is up, you guys? It's your girl, Kim.
And it's your boy, Isaiah. You guys are watching Isaiah.
And Kim, and if you are new to this channel, make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Hit that bell button down below to get notified. Every single time I upload a video, so you guys don't miss out on the latest content.
Keep left to merge onto I-476, north towards
Clinic Meeting. All right, guys, so today is September 11th, so let's just go ahead and have a moment of silence for all those that we lost in 9/11. Honestly, it's so crazy that it's been like 20 years.
It's been 20 years, guys, and I remember that day like it was yesterday. I was 4 years old. My brother was coming home from school. And I don't know, I just saw something on TV, like, when I was four. I still remember that day. It was crazy. It was a sad day.
I don't remember, guys, because I was in Mexico. But my mom did tell me that it was insane. Like, in Mexico, everyone felt what happened. So, yeah, guys. So, but let's go ahead and keep this vlog positive.
Yes.
We are
celebrating our decade. We're celebrating our decade. When I meet my dad, so 10 years of love.
10 years since Isaiah has asked me to be his girlfriend.
Yes. And, guys, I have a beautiful weekend planned out, guys. So she doesn't know this. I'm about to tell her right now. I have a surprise for her tomorrow, but she doesn't know about that. So
tomorrow.
Today, we're going to the mall right now. She's gonna go ahead and pick out an outfit that, you know, that she really, really loves.
That, right? I really know. You said, yeah, we're gonna go shopping.
Yeah, you can do that. But you gotta pick out an outfit tomorrow that you really, really love, because tomorrow I have a special surprise.
What is a surprise?
It's a surprise.
Okay, but is it outside? Inside?
I can't tell you. You just gotta pick the outfit.
See, guys, now I'm like curious because Isaiah said that it was. He said he had a surprise. Like, he said he was gonna tell me what we're gonna do until the weekend. But then today, I told him I went to go shopping. So he's like, okay, I'm gonna take you shopping, and then we're gonna go out to dinner. But I thought it was just like today. I didn't know tomorrow.
I said anniversary weekend. And guys, I actually got her something yesterday.
Yes, he did.
It was a flower box and her perfume that she wanted, the Versace perfume. Guys, but I tried to record her and I did, but she didn't like the way she was looking at the time. So she, no. I was like,
he got me my Dior ring. I'm not wearing it because I'm scared to wear it. It's so nice. Thank you, boo. He got me my perfume. He got me my chocolate covered strawberries with flower box. And now he's going to take me shopping.
And
so
then tonight we're going to go to dinner.
To one of my favorite restaurants. I'm excited to try it. Actually, I don't even know if it's going to be my favorite restaurant. I just know that I love steak.
Yes.
And I've heard a lot of good things about it because Isaiah and I have been to other steakhouses. Really good, really high-end. But I always hear about Capital Grill, so let's go ahead and try that.
Yeah, we're going to try Capital Grill. I was looking at the menu and the steaks, for the amount that it costs, they're a good-sized steak. So, you know, I'm hoping it tastes as good as it costs.
Let's say, guys, right now I'm just wearing a little casual outfit with jeans.
Me too.
We're gonna go to one of my favorite stores, Zara. I really would like to find as many things as I can, because on TikTok these girls be out here posting up all these things, but then when I go there it don't be there. Like, the only Zara that I know has pretty much a lot of things that I like is the one in New York, and then I went to the one in Miami. So nice.
No,
and
the one in Orlando.
Oh yeah, the one in Orlando and Disney Springs is huge. And it's so nice. Yeah, it has a lot of things. And then, but I like the Miami one too.
Yeah, but I think the one in Disney Springs is better than that one.
Yeah, for sure. And then the one in New York is also really good. But yeah, New York is like always so much traffic. So I really like the Disney Springs ones. So I'm hoping I find some jewelry, because I'm looking for some jewelry, some new shoes,
and guys,
new bags, new clothes.
I think she's going to find the outfit that she wants to wear tomorrow at Zara. So I'm praying she does.
All right, guys, so now I'm excited, and I'm drinking a nice coffee with a lot of BS in it. That's why my gallstone be hurting, so I can't
even. Yeah, so at the end of the day, you control.
But, I've been eating oatmeal all week, guys. Yeah. So I've been eating a lot healthier. I've always ate really healthy, but I just get these anxiety moments where I just want to eat a bunch of BS, and then it's just like, you know. Yeah. But I know Isaiah wants to go to Bonchan.
Yes, so Bonchan is, wow, they're fire. But guys, also, after this weekend, gonna do a 30-day challenge of not eating sugar for 30 days.
I think I'm gonna win, because I don't have a sweet tooth.
Yeah, but I gotta cut sugar out, guys. Going somewhere in a month. I ain't gonna say have to cut sugar off for 30 days.
That is true, because that was actually one of my presents to Isaias and myself for anniversary. Like, okay, well, you guys will see when we go, but, alright, so I'm excited. Let's go to the mall, and we're going to see you guys there.
I've been losing friends and finding peace.
But honestly, it sounds like a fair trade to me.
Don't invite me over.
What?
Alright, guys, we're here.
With this little
pen
and then these. I'm gonna have to do
them all. Guys, I'm getting her all these clothes. These are for her little sister. Huh? Look at all the clothes you got.
Okay, well, this is
home. Huh?
Banchan, finally. We already got pretty much what I wanted. Alright guys, so this is banchan. The rice is bomb. Oh my god. But look, like this little bit, like what? And look at the chicken, so saucy. Mmm. But look at this little ass side of the coleslaw. And then look at this little ass side of the fries. Isaiah's went to get a drink somewhere over there. So I'm about to enjoy some of this while he comes back. How good is it?
It's we got chicken.
Amazing, guys. Like, oh, look at this. Oh, oh my god. Okay, guys, so we left the mall. I went and got these teas that.
Guys, they're so good.
They're so good, guys. Oh my god. This is the colorful fruit green tea. And look at it. Like, oh my god. I'm gonna show you guys. That's a little. Oh, look at it. So cute. This one, and then I also, bless you, both. I also got this peach green tea.
Yo.
So good.
They're good.
They're good. So
guys,
now we're.
Banchan. Oh my god.
Lord, guys, I'm telling you.
We only eat a very little bit. I'm gonna eat too much.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna go out to eat later tonight, so just like a. It's a little something to hold us over, and then we're gonna get the rest of the food to Kim's parents so they can try it. So, yeah. They never tried it before.
No, they haven't. It's so good. I'm so glad Jason recommended it to us. So now we're on our way home, and we're gonna walk the dogs. I'm gonna change. We're gonna change.
Yep.
And yeah, so.
And then we're gonna go to the Capital Grill in Philly.
See you guys at home. Alright guys, so per usual, I completely forgot to show you guys the transition. I'm wearing this like see-through dress, but like it came with like this under, so. And then Isaiah's kind of matches me because it has like the blue. It's like, we just look bomb, guys, okay? Let's just say that. And I got my little ugly ass Crocs, because I think Crocs are so ugly, but they're so comfortable.
Guys, we're late.
So, we're on our way.
Like always.
Let's go eat steak. Alright guys, we'll see you guys at the steakhouse.
I knew I gave you all you needed. I know what you like. I feel it coming.
Hey Gabby.
So guys, I don't think we're
going to
do appetizers,
right? Yeah, I don't think so, because they gave us burrito, but we also ate those wings earlier. But guys, let me tell you, parking in Center City, Philadelphia, you all suck, okay?
They do.
Suck.
That's what's on the positivity.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm going to get the dry aged New York strip, 14 out. Well, the Rabon and Rabbi sounds good, too.
Get it.
I think I'm going to get the mashed potato.
No, but look. The food fit, yeah. I think I'm gonna get the bone and rib eye too, though.
Bone and rib eye? Well, I think how about we share it? Like, you give me some of yours and I give you some of mine. That way we try both. Oh my god, guys. Cosmopolitan. Cheers to us.
Cheers, boo. Guys, these drinks are not.
I'm just not used to alcohol like that.
So, yeah, so you're gonna sip it, right?
Yeah, and I'm gonna get a regular drink.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, to start off, I really didn't like any of the appetizers, right, boo?
No.
So, we got the Caesar salad. It's really good.
It is really good.
And this shit has been juicy already, so I have to get ginger ale.
Guys, it's thick.
Look at this.
Ribeye.
Ooh, we got the mashie.
And the
what's called it?
Mushrooms.
Ooh, guys, we'll see you guys when we demolish it.
I told them it was our anniversary. Yeah. That's why they know. Yeah.
Guys, we got a cheesecake.
And damn.
Alright guys, so we left from dinner and I'm exhausted. My eyes are so bad.
And guys,
the food was yummy.
It was great.
I got decaf coffee.
Amazing. We're stuffed. Stuffed to the max.
We're so going home.
We are going to go ahead and see you guys tomorrow.
Yeah guys, so we're going to close this vlog out. And so there's going to be a part two. And yeah, so just stay tuned for the next vlog.